It is day 81. Just got back from the Bachelor party in Broken Bow. So I have no food at all. At all. I just have some fruit. Meal one. Two apples. Raspberries. Man, what a weekend. Whew. If you want to know where the past 3 days of food and drink was, go ahead and watch those Where in the World is Will videos. And you will see exactly what I'm eating. And this is a vegan cheesecake. So I got that, some sparkling water, and a giant cup and giant pot of coffee. Man. Whew. I will see you at meal number two. Meal two, I've got these sandwiches from Bucky's. Sandwiches from Bucky's. Sliced brisket, club melt. Again, I had to get these because I have no food, so I will be going grocery shopping later today. This is meal number two. It is meal one, day 82. Going grocery shopping today, so I'm just working with scraps. So I got some oatmeal, almond, banana in here, and chocolate. And peanut butter powder, some Splenda. That's meal one. I will see you at meal number two. Meal number two being constructed. Day 83. Meal number one. Anabolic French toast. Peanut butter, raspberries, and swerve. Miss Butterworth syrup as well. That's meal one, 6 pieces. I'm back on my back on that French toast-ish. I missed it. I think the only thing I would have other than the French toast is those donuts. The anabolic donuts with pineapples. That was really, really good. I also have a giant cup of coffee. That is meal one. I'm sure it's going to taste amazing. I've had this before. The only thing that's different are the raspberries. So I will see you at meal number two. So I'm going to start trying to incorporate at least one shake a day because I need to really up my calories. So I'm going to give it a go. Maybe like this is between lunch and breakfast. So this is meal number two. 2 scoops of protein, about 50 grams. Protein, it's Redcon 1 blueberry. Don't really like the flavoring, so I'm trying to get rid of it actually. And 1 banana, almond milk, some vegan yogurt, and what else is in here? Oh, strawberries. So that's a shake. I'm going to be adding some higher calorie stuff in here, but yeah, I'm trying to really try to get 2,500 to 2,700 calories a day because I need them. I need them, especially I'm upping my cardio. I need those calories. Get work done. See you at meal number. So I love cheese. I love sandwiches. Little ketchup and red chili sauce on the side. This is a sandwich of my own creation. I'll show you. Oh my God. It's going to fall apart. It is crazy. Okay, let me see if I can hold this. Oh my God. It is about, oh man, I don't even know how many ounces, about 4 ounces of blackened turkey, 4 ounces of blackened turkey, mayo, and 2 grilled cheese sandwiches to hold it all together. I have 2 of them. And I have 2 of them.